My background was a military pilot for 20 years, lucky enough to fly the red arrows during that time, which prepared me very well for my current job, which is the leader of the Blades display team, the only civilian full-time display team in the UK. It is full-time, yes, a very busy job. It's not just the display flying, we do passenger flying as well. We're the world's only aerobatic airline, which means we can take passengers and show them what it's like to loop and roll 12 feet apart. It's amazing, it's amazing. Everybody has an idea of what it's going to be like, but until they actually sit in the cockpit and see another three aircraft just 12 feet away, it's very often a life-changing experience, and it's a really good experience for us even to give those experiences, so we love it.
As we're coming into the venue, a few minutes before, we'll get a signal from the pilot like this, which is a transfer, and that'll mean climb up onto the wing, and it's pretty much like climbing a tree in a hurricane, I suppose. So then we get ourselves into a 5-point rig harness type thing that's on the top wing, and then we start the display with the formation loop. Scary moments. Rain isn't so nice,
yeah,
is it?
Like needles.
Bumpy bumps and rain isn't so good, but doing it in the sunshine is lovely.
Yeah.
A lot of people like to come and watch. It's good because it appeals to the family. It's kind of like an open air circus, if you like. So everybody seems to enjoy it, and we see lots of people waving up to us. And